In this quick tutorial, we'll show you how to do some quick wall art design. First thing you want to do is create a new gallery, which I've done here, and then you have a blank drop zone spot. For me, the fastest way to do this is to click on the rooms and drag in blank rooms that I love, and so here are all the rooms. So drag in those blank rooms, and then you can do a few things. You can either select the photos you want in the room, drop them in there, and then click the layout buttons. And under standard layouts, it will create those layouts. Or if you've downloaded or created your own layouts, you can use those. Now remember, in the design library, you can download your own wall collections. If you don't know where to start, these designs that sell are made from standard sizes. We've tested them. We know that clients love them and buy them, so that's a great place to start. If you've done that, then click the layout buttons, and then under collections, go to designs that sell, and just start dropping those in. That one's a little big, so I'll take the smaller one. Let's go even a little bit smaller. Here's a stairwell, so I'm gonna go choose this collection that fits nice in a stairway. This one's gonna need a pretty big collection, and then another fairly big collection over that sofa. And so we've dropped in those blank walls, and now it's just a matter of going through your project and dropping in photos that your clients are going to love and ones that match in color scheme. Let's go to the next section. Obviously, these are from Two Man, beautiful images. And I've designed a bunch of wall art. And so you go through, and then that is your wall art selection, and everything is done and ready to present to your client. And remember, under the slideshow function, you could do a slideshow of just photos, your wall art that you've created, your album that you created, or everything mixed together.